church with millions of others across this world and tens of thousands of people across this country this very day for the millions of lives that have been taken in the past 50 years here in Canada. But marching today is not enough. Caring deeply is not enough. There is so much more to be done. We have a country where most politicians, even some pro-life politicians, view preborn children as a political liability. Most politicians think that talking about abortion will make them lose their job, or at least lose opportunities for career advancement. Why do they think that? Well, there are numerous reasons that they might think that, but one of them is because you and I, we care deeply, but oftentimes we care quietly. We care deeply, but we care quietly. Maybe the politicians see us marching today here in Toronto and in provincial capitals right across our country, and they think, wow, look at all those folks. They must actually care about something. But then when we go home and they don't hear from us again, they forget about us. And worse, they forget about the preborn children that we're here to speak for. Progress for preborn children is not made at a rally like this. Oh yes, this is a beautiful opportunity to get together and to take a stand. It is even an opportunity to be encouraged and inspired by all the people around us to act more. All of these people here with you today, they all care about preborn children. You are not alone, but the fact is, my friends, there are millions of others in this country who think the same way as we do. And it's those people that we need to reach. And that's why we're so excited to be launching this first ever Toronto March for Life. It is our hope and prayer that the remodeling of this march and the inclusion of the workshops that are going to follow will equip you to lead many more Canadians to care deeply and to care loudly, working prudently, effectively, and strategically to mobilize millions of Canadians for the purpose of passing laws to protect our preborn neighbors. And accomplishing this will require that we engage on both the personal and the political level. Next week, We Need a Law is launching an effort with Choice for Two to help you get plugged in with your local pregnancy care center. Pregnancy care centers are on the front lines, and those women who come to those centers in crisis need to know that we've got their back. We need to care personally. If you're a parent here and you have children, talk to them about abortion.